In the face pull, you'll set the cable attachment up at about eye or sternum height. Planting your body weight firmly with your feet, lean with your torso and hips to keep your body still. Keep your eyes up, chest out. Pull with your elbows up and back past your face, controlling the eccentric motion. Be sure to use no momentum on this exercise.